Hi, I'm at the Calabash Garden Tea Room here in Calabash, and this is the cutest place I have ever seen. Kathy, thank you so much for letting us come out here and take a look at your tea room.
Well, I'm really excited to have you here today. Oh,
great.
Yeah.
Great. Thank you so much. So, to start off, I mean, this is just fabulous. So cute. How did you even get into this type of business, and really, how did you come to Brunswick County?
Well, I came to Brunswick County really to not work so much, relax a little bit and slow down my pace of living, and to play golf and to enjoy the weather. And then this happened. My background is food. I've been in the food business for many, many years.
Okay.
And love this little courtyard when I stumbled upon it, and just thought, what could we do here that could be different and special and we could bring to the community that is not here?
Right.
And this is
and
what we came up with
it.
One day.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, this is like a fairy tale. I feel like every little girl would just dream to be in a place like this, and it can come true.
Well, it is a pretty exciting place.
Uh-huh.
You know, everybody that walks through the door just smiles. We hear oohs and ahs, and, you know, they go into the room, and they put hats and boas on when they sit down to enjoy their lunch and their tea, and it's pretty exciting, and magical things happen here. We've had so many wonderful compliments about special moments between people being shared.
Yeah. Well, that's just wonderful. Now, okay, so tell, just so we're clear with everything, what is a tea room? What happens here?
Well, this is a place that you come to relax, to enjoy, to socialize with special friends, and to have a really special experience with a lot of different flavors of foods. A typical tier starts out, it's on three layers, and there are savory sandwiches on the bottom with your scones in the middle and your sweets on the top. So you get to experience a lot of different flavors, and we have over 60 different teas that we brew. So each person, when they come to experience taking tea, they can choose their own tea, and it's served in their own individual teapot. And we have teas from all over the world, really a lot of varieties. We have black teas and green teas and herbals and organics. And it's just a really great place to sit and relax and enjoy life for a while with a friend.
Well, that is so fun. What an experience. I mean, you have everything right here. Now, this looks delicious. And
thank you.
So everything is made here. Is that correct?
Every day, every morning, I come in and I start preparing fresh. We take reservations. We do two seatings a day, generally at 11:30 and 1:30.
Okay.
And based on our reservations, I start preparing everything fresh every morning. All the little finger sandwiches. We have sandwiches tied with little satin ribbons and fresh scones, and we chocolate dip strawberries, and a lot of detail goes into every little piece and a lot of love. And this is, you know, this is what my day starts out, preparing the tiers for our reservations.
Oh my goodness. I mean, just looks delicious. So tell us a little bit. You've had people come for bridal showers, engagement parties, birthday parties. What all has been here?
Well, we have had birthday parties from 3 years old to 100 years old.
Oh my goodness.
And we've had bridal showers, baby showers. We have book clubs that come to greet. And we have a lot of lunch girls, that communities that take lunch together.
Oh, okay.
They'll come here, they'll reserve the entire room.
Now, these are beautiful teacups and saucers. Can you tell us why they are so special to y'all?
Well, part of them are from my collection of things that I had before we opened the tea room. And it's great fun going to antique stores and garage sales and such, and finding special little pieces of china to use. We have all mismatched, so no teacup and saucer matches and is the same.
Right.
And the reason for that is it's just, we try not to tell people that we love this piece of china, because as soon as we do, that's the first piece of china that breaks. So
oh,
for us,
goodness,
just to put pieces together mismatched is fun.
Well, that's special. Now, now back to the food a little bit. You also cater, is that correct?
Yes, we do.
Okay, now is your menu for catering about the same like this, or is it a little bit different?
Well, we have done parties off premise outside of our location here, and we have served tea, and we love to do that. We also love to bring people in, because we cannot duplicate the ambiance in here someplace else.
Right.
So just bringing the food or china teacups and saucers and plates is not just the easiest thing to duplicate. But we do catering. I have done catering for many, many years. Besides tea, mm-hmm. I do catering of all types of food as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you said you have tons of teas to choose from. Do you have a favorite at all, or did you notice that people usually get the same one over and over?
Well, I do have a favorite. My favorite is a Paris, and it is an Earl Grey, and Earl Grey has a little bergamot in it, which is a little orange, and the Paris has a little vanilla with it. I also love the rose tea, and it's rose scented. Those are my two favorite teas. But we have an apricot melange, which has apricot and orange and a little caramel flavor to it. That is one of our top sellers. I will say that the Tuscan pear, but we have so many choices, and we try not to tell people what our favorites are,
right,
so that they read through the menu and menu themselves, and they could pick something that tickles their fancy and what their taste buds like, you know.
Now, if people do want to come and plan some type of event, like little party here, is there a certain time in advance they have to do it by?
We always suggest the sooner you know, the better to book.
Okay.
Because we have 7 tables here. At max, we seat 34 people at one time.
Okay.
And so if you have an event, a shower, any type of event that you're planning, we just recommend as soon as you know, or even you're thinking about that date, call us. We can always pencil it in on the reservation book and then go forward so that you don't miss out on a date that is specific for you.
Okay, perfect. Now, if our viewers would like to come out here, obviously they're going to have to come and see this place. What, where are you located, and what is the number they can call to get an appointment?
Okay, well, we're at 10152 Beach Drive in downtown Calabash. Our phone number is 910-579-9500. We're open Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11:30 to 4, and we do 2 seatings a day at 11:30 and 1:30.
Kathy, thank you so much for letting us come out here. It's a beautiful place, looks delicious, and I'm sure everyone's going to come out here and try it.
Well, thank you. It's been very exciting to have you here today.